This week, several elementary schools across PSJA were teaching their students about the upcoming solar eclipse, happening Monday, April 8th.
During the lesson, they heard a read aloud about the solar eclipse and had a chance to learn a little bit more about what to expect during next week's event.
Each librarian created lesson plans that included fun facts about this natural phenomenon and hands-on activities.
Then we cut, and then we'll put it together.
Through a partnership between the Houston Museum of Natural Science and Buc-ee's, students also had a chance to practice wearing special eyewear to help them see the eclipse.
You need this to look at the sun.
I think it's really important for our students to have that background knowledge. That way next week when they view the event taking place, they understand really what's happening and are safe as they're viewing the event.
It's gonna be fun.
You get it? Yeah!